So, how was the video shoot? Nice. So, do you think that you'll want to do it again? Yeah. Okay. Well, you're gonna have to get used to it, you know. You are the artist.
Exactly. Exactly. Now, are you familiar with my work? Okay. Right, so you know that I'm very dedicated to what I do. Yes, I always put forth the most energy possible to get the job done. And I plan to do that with you. Okay? Absolutely. We'll take care of you. I got you. Alright. So, what type of style do you like? I mean, I do see a certain image that I think would be perfect, but without me giving input, what type of style do you enjoy? Shop. Yeah, for clothes, of course. Not in general, but for clothes. No. I want you to be transparent and to be honest. You don't have to try and appease me or impress me, but instead, just work with me as I worked with you and just be totally open. Okay, good. Yeah, if you do that, we'll be just fine. Alright. Okay, so, what's our move? What are your favorite stores to shop at? Keep going, yeah. Right, okay. Least favorite thing to wear. Okay. No, I get it. I don't really like wearing clothes either. I'm like a nudist. But for the sake, you're not gonna be nude at your show, so you're gonna have to have something on. Right. So that aside, when you do have to wear clothes, what is the least thing that you like? Then, what is your most favorite thing to wear? Okay. Now I get it. Okay, so I like to, you know, delve more into the personality so that I can come up with the best vision for your image. Yeah, my focus is to make sure that you're not just represented with a look that is appealing to the eyes, but you're represented with a look that expresses the core of your personality. When people see you, I want them to be able to discern say we should be judged by the way we dress. Although we are judged by the way we dress. But just something that's a foreshadow to who you might be as a human being. Does that make sense? Let me just get a couple more logistics out of the way. Okay. I'm just gonna take a couple measurements. And then, let's see. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna take a couple measurements. And then I'll take it from there. I like to work intuitively, and I hope that my gaze doesn't make you feel uncomfortable. Does it? Okay, awesome. Alright, so I'm just gonna come a little bit closer. Measure a couple of things, okay, so, yeah, you're good, okay, let's see on this side, let's do this here, alright, okay, alright, I'm just gonna reach behind you for a second, okay, hold on, just give me one second. Around your waist, okay? Yep, you know you're good. Go ahead and stay there a little. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to push you too hard. Okay, there we go. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Okay, good. I'm just gonna go down at your legs, okay? Photographic memory, and I can remember every measurement that I did, so I'm gonna write it down now. Oh yes, I'm definitely the professional. Can you give me 1 second? This is how the process works. I open up a profile, okay? I get to know more about your personality. Then I also log all the measurements, which course, it's, how should I say it? It is derived from your input as well. So it's not just me saying you have to wear this or don't wear that. Now, I will give some suggestions, of course. That is my job. However, I want you to be satisfied with what I pick out for you. Okay. Now, the thing is, you might not be feeling something, and it may take me to convince you otherwise. So just give me a chance to bring you along, you know, the path of how I see things, okay? Yeah, I'm trying to say it in a delicate way. It's not, you know, I'm the boss and what I say goes, but what I say goes. So, but I already have some ideas, okay? So I'm gonna show you a couple. Okay, see if you're going on. See the belt, and this belt would just be wrapped around you. Yeah, well, I mean, you'll be wearing it. That's what I mean by wrapped around you. Yeah, it'll literally be inside your pants, you know, through the loops. And I think that would be great. Let me see something right quick. Let me just kinda see if this fits around you. Okay. Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, it doesn't work. Something about your look that makes me think of blue, like a baby blue. And yeah, it feels so nice. Yeah, go ahead, feel it. So, so for a casual look, okay? And so I think pairing this with like some darker blue jeans I think that will look amazing. Yeah. And this is have some dark brown boots, or maybe even some black boots. That will work. Well, dark brown with that belt, but that will look great. Yeah. So. Season, you always have to have like some type of nice jacket, you know, something. Then again, we're going for the casual look, so I think that this would be great for you. Do you like this color? So do I, and I knew you would. I told you. Yeah, and it'll be okay. This is really important. The clothes are gonna fit. Like they're a little small, but that's because we're going for a certain look on camera, you know, and so we need it to like look form, like add some form to it. Not trying to make you look skinny, not body shaming, that's not what I'm about. We are who we are, we're beautiful because we exist, but what we do want is to work with shape, whatever size the shape is. We just want to have some type of shape to kind of mold, okay? So it's gonna feel like it's a little small, but it's gonna look great, and you won't be in the clothes, you know, all day. You'll be switching in and out. Okay, actually, you kind of will, but I'll make sure that you're comfortable, okay? To the best of my ability, which is great ability. This will be perfect. So, you're good with those looks. Do you like what you saw? Excellent. Alright, good. Now, this is not my expertise, but I know who's going to be the individual working with, like, your skincare and, like, basically your artist, and they wanted me to let you know to pick up some. Well, actually, this is for you. They said you can have this actually, but this is exfoliating cotton rounds. Yeah, exfoliating. Yeah, exactly. And then some witch hazel. Hazel has been around for years, and it's supposed to be like a toner, and basically it says that this one is 100% natural astringent. It's for the face and the body, and it's a gentle release of oily, irritated, red, damaged, blemished, or inflamed skin. But here's the thing, don't just use this by itself, okay? Use this to tone your skin and your face, but then follow it up with some type of moisturizer so that you don't dry your skin out, okay? Yeah, they want you to get started on this, so by the time the shoot comes up, you know, the next shoot, and of course your live performances and all that, you'll be, you know, as toned facially and bodily as much as possible. It's, you know, part of the industry. industries going for a certain look, so yeah, and just like, you know, it's weird being in this industry because we're so much more than our blemishes or the lack thereof, you know, which is why I always want to speak life to anyone I work with, that you are more than your external, okay? It's your internal that really helps people to connect, and that really helps people to feel a part of this human existence and community. You know what I mean? Yes, we do things to better how we look and all of that, and it's cool. That's totally cool. I get it. I mean, I like to look good. But you are more than your external. And it's your personality that's going to keep people connected to your artistry. So just keep that at the forefront. Okay. Business now for about 15 years, and so my reputation is pretty solid, as I'm sure you know. No gloating, but I'm thankful for the impact that I've left on the industry and that I continue to do so. Yeah, okay, cool. Well, if you do have any more questions or any concerns, then you know, just respond back ASAP, okay? Alright, well, it was great meeting you. I'm very excited to be on this journey with you. I think you're gonna do amazing. I've heard a lot of great things about not just your talent, but your personality, which is why I was so excited. Yeah, definitely. Alright, also, well then, I will see you next time. And again, just hit me up if you need